pretend not to hear and don't even text.
Absolutely, you do.
I'll say that I love her.
Yeah, I'd probably drop the I love you back, but probably a little bit quieter than normal.
Definitely say I love you too. I'm an adult, so I'd go down that path.
I don't think I've ever said I love you on the phone. I think she already knows that, so she'd spew if I said that. So, definitely just let it go.